Howdy gamers, what's up? Oh, it's Christmas time again, you didn't know that. Got all the aesthetics for it, as you can see. Little Christmas hat, there we go. We'll just be wearing that for the whole video, because obviously it's Christmas. You know, I've sort of missed the start of Christmas because I haven't uploaded in a while. Like, I swear I'm mentally disabled, because the other day, full on believed, I was like completely adamant that my last upload was a week ago. I checked yesterday, it was like 15 days ago. What the fuck? So, for this week, I'm gonna say I'm gonna upload every day and then not do that at all. Thank you very much. Please subscribe. Now look, I think the severe lack of uploads can really just be blamed on procrastination. I know procrastination is a big word. I'll break it down for you dumb Americans watching. Procrastination is just a posh way of saying I'm a fucking lazy idiot. That's really just it. Procrastination is the word you use. You can't be bothered to explain why you're so fucking lazy. All right, our video today is gonna be on procrastination, which is weird because I've been procrastinating videos for so long now, come up with the idea making a video on procrastinating. I've been procrastinating making a video on procrastination. Fucking hell. I remember talking to this guy once about how I found it hard to make videos because I procrastinated so much. And he said something stupid like, oh, why don't you just do it? You just make videos, which would be a good point on paper. You know, procrastination, it's a curse. And also, this guy was like 7 tons on an empty stomach. I don't really know what the fuck he was talking about. Fat people can use procrastination as an excuse quite a lot, because obviously they're too lazy to go and lose that weight. I know some people might have weight problems. Some people have other weight problems called being lazy, okay? Look, I think I'm quite lucky because I'm a lazy man who eats like shit. Today, for lunch, I had a KFC. Dinner, I had a fucking McDonald's, mate. I think even that fat bitch from the TLC show is gonna be like, oh, Jesus Christ, fucking hell, this guy, man. It's to lay off a bit, don't you think? I think I deserved it, though, after the amount of fucking harassment from my mate after Liverpool beat Aston Villa. I want to mention that again. No, thank you. Basically, if you're a little bit tubby, you've got a bit too many pounds on you, just don't procrastinate. The gym, get up there, go on. You can do it, son. Coming from me is probably pretty hypocritical. Look, society somewhat accepts body types, so we'll lay off for now, okay? It won't be that hard. I mean, look, is the funny rock song still a meme? I still use that. Just put that on or something. Yeah, on the other side, some people won't procrastinate once and actually get something done, okay? Productive. They come so fucking far up their ass, they'll just start to reek of shit. How fucking stretchy their arsehole has become. Basically, they're the type of people who will share like a quote saying how hard they work with a picture of the guy from Peaky Blinders at the back. Bro, why does he need to be there? When mums on Facebook share memes with minions on them, even though they have fuck all to do with minions. Why is Tommy Shelby there? He's a fucking gangster. Picking up McDonald's, mate, and this guy is like killing children or something. Hey, that's my procrastination rant over. That's it, it's the end. It's already really dark, wow. Like, why am I shocked that it's dark again? It like happens every year. It's like people being surprised that the Conservatives do bad things. That's right, I'm a politics YouTuber now. I don't know if you knew that. Anyway, Merry Christmas, gamers. I'll see you all later. Farewell.